Thanks. Let's see. There we go. Yes, we are live. Hello. This is unlike me. I don't stream this often, but hey, guys. Okay, my one bee is out. Come on, bees. We're adults. No, thank you. There we go. I don't know why I'm saying thank you. Six. Can that make a honey? Yes. Yes, I can. Weird, my bees have not been out for today. Hello, hello, everyone. Hello, hello. Ooh. Does this comb? No. Hey, thanks. Oh, just give me a blaze rod. This is what we need. Hop into bed first. I'm hoping my bees come out. Bees, please, 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 please come out. Can I? No. Hello, can you come in? Why aren't they coming out? Yeah, it's a little strange. I need you to come out because I gotta feed you something. That was a big sign. Ah, oh, my voice! Ah! I don't know what happened. How many do I need of these? I need 4. That's fine. Do I have a diamond block for this? I don't even have an obby block. Wow. Big boy slime. Yeah, it's a big boy slime! Oh, ignore my voice. I don't know what's happening. Woo! God, losing my voice. Let's go! All this streaming is making me lose my voice. Yippee. Oh, fuck, what was that? Ow. I knew there was a lush cave somewhere. I need obby. I forget where I get obby. I know it's natural spawning. Hello. You're cute. Oh, was that obby I saw? It fooled me. Okay, what did we do in the last stream? Let me think. I don't think I got all the modium. So I've got all the modium chestplate with vibranium armor. But then I've got a really big situation. I can't take my chestplate off because it's got cursed of binding on. And my helmet's got curse of vanishing. I think I can make a library, but I don't know how to get my chest plate off. Like, I don't think I can, because it's cursed with binding. But, and of course all the modium has no durability at all. So I don't know how I'm going to get that off. Is that lemon sauce? Nope. You are. I'm not even here for diamonds. Yeah, that's my issue. I can't take it off. And I can't die with it on because I don't take full damage. I don't take anything. It doesn't even have durability. Well, it's got durability, but it doesn't break. All the modium is supposed to last. So I'm stuck wearing all the modium chest plate until I can find a way to get it off, which is slightly annoying. So I'm completely stuck. Here we go. But I need to upgrade my tools as well. Not these ones, but I've got these two that I need to upgrade. I need to get a pickaxe to upgrade. Oh, the lag. What else do I need? I need a shovel, and I think that's it. Because I don't need a hoe. Oh! Obby might be over here. There might be some Obby. Please, please, please. I have some Obby. I need, like, a piece of Obby. No, no Obby. Any Obby? No. There's, like, no Obby. Yeah, there's... Here we go. Well, actually, I can try to die. What I gotta do is take all of this off, take that off. And drown. Yeah, my transmitter's not in range. Am I taking any damage? I'm taking like the smallest amount of damage. Please, I'm trying to drown over here. Yes, skeleton, keep hitting me. Keep it not out of the water, though. Not out of the water. Gonna hit me out the water like it does. There we go. There we go. Oh! Okay, I've got my leggings. Oh, and it doesn't come on me. Oh, that's brilliant. But where's my helmet? Oh, it's got Curse of Vanishing, that's why. Did I switch him? No, I can't. Okay, everything's on. Oh, it did work. It worked. It worked. Oh. But I gotta make some more. That's fine. That's fine. I just gotta find my way out of here. No! I'm not equipping it again! I've already made that mistake. It's not being equipped. Why do I keep getting fish? I don't want fish. But now I've got my trousers and my other ones. That's good. Ooh. Can I just take my- I'm just- ooh, that flag. Yeah, I'm just gonna- oh, I don't need to dig my way out. Here we go. And where's my base? Okay, it's this way. Okay, what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna get a library. Do I have Dawson Grace on or something? There's no way someone can swim that fast. Okay, so I don't equip it again. I'll put my jetpack on. Is it this? It must be. Okay. To do this, we need an infused shelf. Oh, we don't have Bobby. Okay, we'll put that one on. And that's the only chest plate we've got. Until we can get rid of them. So that's gonna go in my backpack. No, are my bees out? Oh, I see a wing. I see bees. You're gonna get transferred, meaning. Here we go. We've now got our ancient bee. How's this going? It's going good. Don't want that or that. Here we go, we've got some puppies. So what we gotta do is we gotta go find some... Ooh. Are they nocturnal? Yeah, they're nocturnal. Oh, but they're also aggressive. That's fine. We just walk out there. Put them away for now. How's this going? Ooh! Looking good, looking good! Okay. Okay, not yet. Ooh. Now, is my ancient city one there? Yes, it is, but I need my brush. Ancient city, here we go. Uh-oh. Okay, what I'm looking for is some suspicious clay. And I can't see much. So this is going to be hard. I already struggled the first time to get all the modium stuff. So, but no, this is how we... Shh. I don't want a warden. No, 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 I can't see. I can't see. Can this blindness go away, please? Is my brightness up? Yeah, it's bright. It's on the brightest setting. So I found out that the suspicious clay can be anywhere. So this is gonna be fun. Let me turn my jetpack off quickly. Because I don't want to make any kind of noise. That can attract a warden who can kill me. I don't know what just happened. Thank you for the follow. I think, I don't know anymore. I am half awake, half asleep, half awake, I don't know. But the one is friendly. No, I am not giving the warden a hug. I already died from the warden once. And that wasn't fun. Shimmer. Let's grab that anvil as well. And then just shove it all in there. What we can do is take that off. Nope, take that off and put that on. Just so I'm a little... just a little bit safer. Just like the teeny amount of safe. Just the teeniest amount of safe. I'm not going to be as safe as I expect. I actually don't know how safe I'm going to be because I've got... two vibranium pieces on with two netherite. I can't see over here. Here we go. Oh. The lag. This is like the hardest thing to do. I might have to go find another ancient city. I can't see. He's sniffing! Just going, what am I there for? He's right there, he's sniffing. Oh, can't see. I physically can't see. Where am I? I hit something, I don't know what I've hit. What have I hit? Oh, it's a jump. I don't know if he's gonna one-shot me, it's the thing. I've just come for. Can you fuck off, Warden? I am just here for your suspicious clay. Just want your suspicious clay.
I'm already going over there.
I already have a warden behind me sniffing me out. Which I'm sorry, it's. Why am I not hitting my jump button? I find that a bit creepy, he's sniffing me out. What's that? Oh, that's a stone. Up we go. The good thing is he can't hear you on wool. Can I please have no- That's not wool. Just run. Oh, I can see. That's it. Get back up. Going up. That's the next best thing. If you can't see, just fly up. There we go. Oh look, here's a chest I did not open. I will take that. Some soul torches that I'm just going to put on my offhand. It's not going to help, but... What's that over there? A whole new area? And the warden's here to ruin it. Yippee. The one place I have not been and the warden comes. I was looking for Sniff Sneak. That is one of the good ones. Let's see. Yeah, dude, you can stop sniffing me. I'm not a thing to be sniffed. I do not want to be sniffed, thank you. You can go and sniff something else, which is not me. No. Don't want to go down there because there's that. So if I go more this way? Because there's the warden. I'm not seeing any clay. So I may just have to go to another place. Unless I'm just really blind and I'm just not using my eyes as I should. Because it's dark. They were prawn on me. It's an off. Yeah, I can get it from a prediction. Is that clay? No, that's gravel. Okay, I'm running. My jetpack's gonna run out. I know it's gonna run out in just... in like 3, 2, 1. And there I go. Ooh. Did I... Is this just clay? Just clay. That's annoying. I don't want just clay! I need the suspicious stuff. Another chest I haven't opened. That's weird. Suspicious clay. Oh, shit. Did not mean to do that. Did not mean to do that. Ooh, 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 ooh. Can't see, I can't see, I can't fucking see. Where's my... It's up there. I'm gonna have to go to another... area. And where's my thing? On this one. Here it is. Okay. I've got the vibranium one. What happened to my other one? I swear, all the modium one. It's a bit weird. You know, this eternal steak would be good as well. You know, if I get this data model, I am not remembering. Here we go. Like that. Let me put that in them. That. That. Like sneak. Swift. Spot an enchanting butt. Where's my... There it is. There's my anvil. No, I did not want you there. Oh, I can get 8. There we go. There we go. Also, I wanna quickly wanna hop in here. Oh, yeah, I didn't bring my jetpack. But I just wanted to quickly. See if I was lucky again. No, I'll go to the other. Okay, no, I wasn't as lucky this time. Okay. Let me... Aha! No more. Here we go. Up we go. Thank you.
Do you want me to leave them here?
Yeah. Here we go. Up we go. I don't know how high we're gonna go. Well, I know how high, but it's... Oh, that's pretty high. This is fun. Wait a minute. I don't know what I'm doing. Yes, I put myself all the way back down. But I prepared for this moment. I prepared for when my jetpack was gonna die. Am I gonna make it? Yes, I am. Made it. Okay, so we're gonna put that in there quickly. Put them in there. And then put that in there.
not go on my kitchen.
That's all the netherite scrap we have. But to make it. There we go. But while we're here, I'm going to grab all of this. Just shove some stuff on the floor. Like so. We've got 6 out of the number we need. What's good, but at the same time, no. There we go. Not just yet, that's fine. How's this doing? Buffers are occupado. Oh, I see. Nicole. There we go. Let me. That's for something else. Strap. This is what we need. My structure compass. Because we're going to go to the other. Firstly, we can't use this in the other anyway, so that's fine. There's the other. Yep. Here we go. Fun. There we go, up we go. This is not fun. Someone woke. Actually, while I'm here, I'm gonna make it blazers instead of the mimic at the moment. Because this seems to be the easiest place to get blazers at the moment. Even though I can't see a thing. we want. I don't know what is it called? Oh, we went to. Is this?
Just now my tea and cake and everything.
This is my. I think that's what it's called. I think it's tracking that one. Yeah, that's an ancient pyramid. I need a different. Sorry about that. Okay, you need design. Can I still see it when it's in just my inventory? No, it has to be on my offhand. Okay, you guys are getting a bit annoying over here. There we go. Because it's targeting that one, so I'm gonna go the opposite way. Because is that the way I went? This? Let me. No, I didn't go this way. We're gonna travel this way to see if it works. Because this is now just annoying. Just a little bit annoying. Because the quickest way to get vibranium and old on Ludium is just through the nuggies. But I think. Let me. No, because I need the skeletal bee before I can do anything. I can get the Vibranium bee, but not the Olimodium bee. Because I need the Olimodium bee before I get the Vibranium. Well, I can get the Vibranium bee, but would like the Olimodium because I need that before getting the, what do you call it? Vibranium stuff. That's a little annoying. Well, the good thing is, if I ever need to get home, I have a waystone on me, so. Okay. And I cannot see at all. There we go. Yeah, you trying to hit me? There's another one now for the collection. Get out of the tree. There you go. If having a basic model is technically the easiest, but since we're here and there's loads of blazes, we can get it up to like the highest, I think. So here's a fellow, Dr. Michael Esper. Very nice. There's two here. Get out of the tree, my dude. Is there another one? Oh, someone's fine behind me. That one's in the tree, and we'll get the one in the tree. We're just gonna keep them running. Okay.
I hate this spot.
We gotta keep on running. Oh my god. There was one here. Nope. Here we go. Solves Sand Valley, okay. Thanks for withering me. It's not like I wanted to be withered. Now I'm withered again. Thank you. Here we go. This forest is large. The fuck was that? That was weird. It's like my phone buzzed. Like it was ringing. Kind of scared me. Oh. Good thing no one actually did ring me. Oh. Would have really frightened me. Nathaniel has woken nearby. Heart attack. Heart attack. Troublemaker. Oh, this is just the other biome. Oh, leaves are also transparent. Oh, look, there's now the... Is this an ancient... No, this is still just the other. Draconic. Demonic. Ancient, yeah, it's an ancient crimson forest, I thought so. Oh, but there's piglins! I don't want piglins! Oh, pardon me. The other biome? Are they wearing the other biome again? Yeah, yeah. Ow. You don't need to hit my... Excuse me, skeletons, I don't want to be hit today! Just leave me alone! I don't know, there's blazes now. Like, seriously, can they leave me alone? I just want to find one of those weird, why can't I think? Brain has gone like kaput. I want to find one of those ancient pyramids. That's what they're called. Ancient pyramid. Ooh. No. Ooh, no. Don't fall damage. Let's go. Ow. Please do not hit me. I am an innocent creature. Just looking for a pyramid. So do not try me. Or I will, and I will come and kill you. Sounds a bit creepy, but that's what the mobs get. The same with these leaves. These leaves are a little annoying. Because it would be nice to jump on the leaves. Should add here a prime mod. Oh! No, because this is already a mod pack. So, like, this was already made with quests and everything. So, I don't know how well it would affect all the mods. To be honest. But this mod... Oh, not that. This one? That's a really good mod. I don't know what this... Oh. Not me falling. Oh, I hate this. Time to climb again. Like, if I could use flight, it would be so much more better. But, like, flight is bloody disabled. And that's fucking annoying. It's like, why does the other have... That's really good. Yes. That's how it is. I can build, but when it comes to building a platform for myself, like a bridge, I fall off it instantly. And then I have to go all the way back up just to go away, skeleton, just to build it. So that's fun. Oh, with the skeleton. They all need to go away. Ugh. No, there's another skeleton ahead. Oh, I'm with her. Go. Go. I don't know how they did that with the leaves. That's so cool. That you can just walk through leaves. Oh. Like, why can't actual Minecraft have that as well? You just walk through the leaves. Because I can just... Because if I'm in a hurry, you can just go whoop through the leaves. Oh. Nope, I'm fine. We can go around. Is there not a... Let me follow me. Okay, we're going to turn this way. Aha, there is one this way. When you run the opposite... Oh, reversing? This way? This way. The structure compass is also really good. What's it? It comes from structure. It's just a complete mod just for a structure compass. Hmm. Very good. This is really helpful. Because 250 blocks that way, I can get the pyramid I want. What is spot on? Oh, that is a tree. I ran into a tree. Why is there so many hills? This is irritating. It's like, can I not have a straight line, please? Please? Just a straight line? Oh, sorry. Woo! Felt that. I'm a sneezing spree. Thank you. Oh. Hay fever's starting to kick in. That's fun. Oh, hang on, reverse. We gotta reverse for a moment. Yeah, that's what I'm saying, so it's this way. That's why I was like, reverse. It's not this way. Yeah. Thank you, Blaze. I did notice increasing again. Oh, that's increasing. Is that the way I came? Seriously? Swear I just came from this way. Nope, it's increasing. Was it? No, it's not. It's decreasing. That's the issue with a structure compass. It doesn't give you the coordinates. You've got to guess which way it is. No, that's now increasing. So this way? This way. This is why the nature compass is a bit better. Because it doesn't have to, you don't have to worry about how many blocks away you or anything. It gives you the coordinates and it counts down how many blocks away you are. But with this, you've got to constantly look at the how many blocks away you are in case it goes up. It's basically like looking at a sat nav, but not a sat nav. Weird way to describe it, but it's the way what just popped into my head. Great, because now it's changing. It's changing biomes. I think it seems like it's gonna change biomes in a minute. Unless it doesn't change the biome and it's just plotted anywhere. Here we go. Oh, I'm getting attacked. Yeah, it's just me on the server at the moment. But that's because it's early. What time is it? It's like 2 PM. There we go. Gotta go up to go down. Yeah, I know how far away it is. I'm just stuck on a mountain. That's... Ooh. Now why am I on... I do not like the other biome. So I said public. This is. I am in. How do I? I think it's. How do I? Basically, I'm on a Discord server where they have a Minecraft server. And this is the Minecraft server, basically. The best way to, I think it's, that's the easiest way just to describe it. Oh, that's it. Ignore my way of doing this, but I... Go away, Blazes. You're making me lose my mojo. This. There we go. No, I lost it. Here we go. Yes! Okay, I'm withered. No, I'm not. I was. No, I'm unwithered. Here we go. Okay, I don't have any other blocks to do it with. There's a ghost! I don't want the ghost! Here we go. What? Ooh. Okay. Ooh. Not too far away now. It's like that way. Parkour. It is just the quickest way to get across Soul Sand. But then I don't have any blocks left. I've got like two. And to do that is like, Ooh, foot's going to sleep. So like we just gotta run, no jump. I need to get soul speed. I think it is. I think it's soul speed. So. Yeah, and half the time you do get like the soil. I don't know why soil is so hard to say other than soul sand's easy to say. Why is soil harder to say? It's a nightmare. Ow, thank you. Not like I needed to be on fire. Thank you. I didn't want to be on fire. But thank you. There we go. See, it's faster. And slow. Fun. They're just trying to make sure you're warm. God. Oh, I hate soil sand so badly. Like, can it not go any faster? Like, please. What is my render? My render is at like the highest, but well, it's a soul sand valley, so I'm not surprised. Come on. Well, the good thing is I don't have to eat. My backpack does that for me. So. That's nice. This way. Over. There it is. I don't need the compass anymore. Oh, even if the compass is... Nope. Just me being stupid and can't read. Here we go. Oh, stay away from that one. Don't know where I can get upstairs. But look at this. Let me put everything I don't need in my backpack. Pardon me. All the modium. What we need. Yeah. These are like really good places to go. I want that gold. Oh, look at that. Some vibranium. That's loud. That's really loud, but thank you. Oh. My poor... Thank you, skeleton. I really need to sort my sounds out. Would you stop hitting me? Please, it's annoying. Please, I said, please. Oh, I'm withered. This is fun. Nope, turning around. Woo! Nope, turn it back around, turn it back around. Go, 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 go. This. Someone's already taken the blocks, it looks like. Please stop hitting me. I don't like to be hit. Ooh, falling down. Nope. Why am I falling down? Is there actually anything? Yeah, you've got a little 1 month. Ow! Fuck off, witch! Ow. I am being poisoned. That's fun. More places I can... Do I not want? Gotta decide carefully what I do or don't want. I want that apple, but I don't want B. C, D, E, F, G. H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O. Okay, my beak back fed me. Did I get this side? Cool. These two are okay. I'm gonna grab my waystone, place that down. You've got the sub one. I see it. It's definitely there. Yeah, I see it. It's the little gingerbread, it's just really small. It's fixed. I had some. For me, I was able to see it, but I'm on my PC, so. What's hitting me this time? It's a zombie. Put my jetpack away. Can I make more of this now? Now, how do I make the obby? Nice charge. Is there another way I can make obby? What does that go in though? It goes in a combiner. Is this the combiner? No. Do I have the combiner? So, combiner. Thanks, Tim. Technically, that may not be water, but it's still technically taking a drink. I drink mean anything. Oh, you go bully someone else. Or is no one else online for you to go bully? Do you have no one else to bully, Tim? No one else. Tim's got no one else to bully. Imagine not having anyone else to bully. Yeah, my cinnamon roll. That's my channel points. It's the cinnamon buns. It should be cinnamon rolls, but cinnamon buns. But that doesn't look like a bun. What are they called? That's how you make that. Aha! And then we put them in there. Gotta make a combiner! How's my chicken going? Here we go. We're gonna swap them for a bit. So we're gonna take my chicken one out. Yep. Deep. It's my deep planner. Here we go. Put you in there. What do you mean? No, they're not. Why? Cannot begin simulation. Output buffers are occupied. Aha. I see. It was occupied. It was occupado. I failed. Nice. I should have been. Come on. Variants penguins. Okay, so. Oh, so that gives me the nether prediction. Okay. Let's grab that. Put them in there. Do I have sand? Yeah, I do have sand. Here we go. Can't see. Combiner. What is it? Add. Nope. Alloy. I need another one of them. Here we go. Oh, speed up, please. I know this is speed up. Can you speed up, please? Please. Why is it on a stitch? It sounds like stitch, and I don't know why. This is funny. Okay, stitch.
Once I can get this will break down items into their comb.
I got some obsidian, man. Obsidian. That's what I like.
Okay, so if I shove that there. No, Tim. What if I refuse? I can refuse if I want to. Alright, let me change my chest plate. Be glad I've got like I had three drinks. I don't know what reach does, but that sounds like a better chest plate than I've got on. So we're gonna grab all of these. Throw them out quickly. You on a single player? On a server. Here we go. Will this work? Yes. Now, do I have a better helmet? Is that a better helmet? Here it is. Mending. I'm gonna keep that one out. Nope, I need that one. Oh, that's weird. You've actually got a... Oh, yeah. Let me grab a chest. There we go. There we go. B. There's my ancient B. Please. Because it would be funny to sneak on and just act like you're by remove leaves, etc. Yeah, that's not gonna work. There we go. There's my ancient bee. Put that back in. With them, that. Put that back in with that. I need to make upgrades. Yeah. I get my bees. My little bees. I've just put my ancient bee now in. Here we go. No, that's my wrench. There we go, now everything is charging in my inventory. Yeah, you do go. Can make you go as well. It's fine. Are they all connected? Yes, they are. That's good. The ancient bee is the only one I don't want connected at the moment. Hiya, panda! There you go. Let me just grab my chests. Oh, someone's after me! Would you leave me? I'm good, thank you, panda. How are you? There we go. Thanks. That's good. That's good, that's good. I don't want that, that, or that. We can go in there. Those two can go there with my deep liner. Oh, there's a deep liner spot. Oh my god, there is. How's this going? Ooh, racking in the diamonds. Let's go. Productive bees. Yeah, here. Oh, that gave me 100 XP. I don't really need all the XP at the moment. Let's... Seriously. You... cunt. You're a cunt. Seriously. Can't see. Oh yeah. Is someone else on, or is it just me? Yeah, it is just me. That's fine. I can sleep through the night. Was that look of a hatred? Yeah, I don't have much obsidian, dosh. Did this have a pickaxe? No, it didn't. I can make one anyway. Look how many diamonds I'm getting from this! How much does this give? 8 and 1! Oh! That's so good. Not like that, but I'm a little la 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 la. Ooh, 16? Twelve. My god. I need to upgrade these, for sure. I think that's where I've got it. Upgrade over here. Yep, I'm gonna make a tunnel quickly. This is annoying. Here we go. Why am I not using my shovel? No, we don't want them escaping. There we go. All getting stuck. Excuse me, Michael. You and your coffee. Now, how much more do I need to upgrade my pipes? Is it just the middle?
Yeah. I can jump up here if I wanted to. Since the bees can't get out, I'm... Coffee makes me feel less murdery, I'll have you know. You? Having the urge to murder someone? Where's the innocent panda? No. What happened to that little... I choose to use my words, not violence. Do you now? Do you now? Yes, smiley face. Should I choose to believe that? Let me just... hide my pipes for a second. Rehide my pipes. Hello, ancient bee. You're the sus murdery one. Pick a number between 0 and 10. 10! Panda! That's unlike you! Look what you've done, Tim! Look what you've done! Look what you've done! Oh, hello down here. I don't want to be down here. Look what you've done, Tim! We blame Tim on this one, don't worry, Punda. We blame... the hydrolution has begun. Hydrolution? That's not a word, Tim. There's a chocolate man be here. Hydro revolution. I know what it means, Tim. Hydrolution. Tut tut, you two, tut tut. Tut tut, you two. Okay, I need like one more. And then we can go on to the bitter pipes. I just picked up all that. Oh no, my sand. I wanted that sand. Hang on, I took the sand again. My sand! It's stealing my sand! Let me see. Red. Do I seriously have my redstone? Where's all my redstone? Hello. Use my redstone, found my redstone. I thought that last year. Then we'll put like a stack in. No, we don't have any more diamonds. Oh, it's fine. We've got like a shitload of diamonds. So it's fine. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. There we go. And then that. Let me do that. And that. Well, where's my wrenchy one? Here we go. Nope, nope. It still has not given me a skeletal one. I need like 2 skeletal ones. I can't see. There we go. And then I can actually do my thing. Because ancient comb can go away. Diamond comb can go. So, wait, let me rip it off for now. Just for this, I need the withered. Like, I can do this one. Breed a draconic bee with an ancient bee. To get the vibranium. But then I need the unamadium anyway. Can I even make a vibranium block? No, I can't even make a vibranium block. Is the thing. These need upgrading. How much? If I do. I absolutely hate all of you. Like, seriously. I hate all of you. You guys are the literal worst. I've got these back up. Seriously, literal worst. This isn't even a bottle. So, I'm safe. But then I do also have a bottle of water. Just because I always have one. Oh my god! Scared me. Jackie, you scared me. But thank you for the bit. But don't scare me again. Oh. Yeah?
Did you or Jack or my...
Okay, thank you for the bit, Jackie. But that one didn't scare me this time. So, I'm safe. I'm gonna take that one. Let me grab another this quickly. And shove it in there. And upgrade my pipes. I should probably sleep, but pipes. Nope, yep, sleep. Sleep, and then we do the pipes. There we go. Yeah, let me search up. I know. I need to get some stuff. But at the moment, it's gonna be how it is, like this. There we go. Where's my this? There we go. Just get my pipes upgraded. Is that all the pipes I have? Thank you for the bits. What do you mean one? Here we go. We go one, two. One, two. And there we go, everything. This one's not. Neither is this one. There we go, everything's now upgraded. Oh no, I've got to upgrade the others. But no, it's actually not scaring me now. What's funny? I think I've just gotten used to the sound now. Ignore the one, me being big friend. Oh. Of course, big brain. Totally how a big brain works. I'll quickly cover this all back up. Big brain. What? That's weird. Okay, I'm gonna put a longer cooldown on for that. Give me a minute and I will. Oh, shit. You keep stealing it from Tim. Stealing Tim's thing, are you? Well then, get used to it, Tim. You have to put sand there for now. Get used to it. There we go.
Jack's coming with me, alright? See you in a bit.
Yeah. Yeah. But no, there are like different things, like you can stop me from doing something and stuff. But hang on guys, I'll be right back. Okay, I'm back. Hello. Hello, everyone. Here I am. Rain is gonna go at the moment. You know, you guys suck. You guys really do suck. I can't even go, what is it, like a 5 minute cooldown? Hang on, let me have a look at the cooldown. Yes, it is. I'm changing that. Timer has been changed. So have fun waiting for like 10 minutes, guys, for a hydrate. Have fun. You guys gotta wait 10 minutes. Go grab that on that back out. Bye, Panda! Ooh, that was a very bad hiccup. Sorry, I'll still be here. Of course. Okay, we gotta upgrade this. Upgrade. 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 Where is the mecha upgrades? Here. No, I meant refine, not the mecha ones. Range upgrade, that's what we want. There we go, we can go 32 blocks now. I don't know if we can go infinite. Can we go infinite? Yes, we can. Oh. Oh, but it also gives me another upgrade. Oh, ho, ho. I can go up to 40 blocks now. That is so good. Does that mean I can... I could have it over here. Oh, that's actually pretty good. Hello, my why are you up there, mister? Your stuff is down here. I've come to just share. Oh, hello. I'm just coming to share. Don't mind me. Just to get some more honeycomb so I can get more hypes. Oh. He's just gone back in. Here we go. Oh. There we go. Oh, I see. There we go. How much can I put in? Nope, that's all. Okay, I'm gonna make another single rarity tank. You know, I want a single art, single app. Sing, popularity. So make two of them. Just gonna shove them here. There you go. Let's quickly pop to YouTube quickly. There you go. We go here. It's not even full yet. Now it's full. I'd like that tap piece that goes in there. There must be an easy place to store all my XP. I can item drain, but I'm in that block. Oh, they're all full. I need a tank or something for all this XP. Oh, it's just... That's fine. Yeah, see. Oh, wait. I can just make all them. Hang on. Oh, I just made the tools. So for these tools, you just upgrade the all the modium one. Would you stop? And these are 1, 2, 3. I caught. That is so much more easier. Wait, how many do I need? 2, 5, 6, 1, 2, Three, four, five. Yes, six. And then one, two, three, four, five. I can only make two. Seriously. You know you guys suck. Okay, I have no all the modium left. Okay, what is hitting me? Drink, ew, Why on earth is it auto-correcting to that? I don't know what you're trying to say. Okay, I can't upgrade my things. But I've got all the modium pickaxe and all the modium swords, so let's go. That's good so far. Nether. There we go. Let's turn the magnet back on as well so I can see my stuff. We're gonna go find some vibranium. Vibranium's not too hard to find. But you gotta just be specific on where you find it. Suspicious. I don't even know what AU is. Is what it says. It says EU. Ironically, it tries to autocorrect it back. Tim's saying ew. This is what you get if you're gonna bully me. I'm gonna bully you. I think I can find all the vibranium in the other. Thanks, whoever hit me. Thanks for the beat. I'm getting hit. Stop hitting on me. Wait, hang on. No. Stop hitting me. Not hitting on me. Ah. Apparently, I also can't. Ooh. That's what we want. Oh, wait. Yeah. Let's shape plus. Do you mind? Do you mind, sir? This dude. Do you play? No, I haven't. Can you? The beginning. The beyond. Where do you go to this? Similar to the Nether, why go to Nether? There's, oh, it's the end. Ooh, hang on. If we, hang on. Let me make a. Okay, I don't have all the modium. Oh, you can't destroy it. It's undestroyable. Right.
Yeah, but I need that. And then we go to the end quickly. Outside end. Yeah, I know what it does, but where does one find it? The anime table or smithing table. You'll need to make your way to the other. Locate the dungeon and find your way to the library. Here, you found loot chest. Don't have to. Okay, so it's not in the end. Yeah, you can stop hitting me. Is that what it says? Yeah, I just need this raw one now. Thanks, whoever's hitting me. For the unobtainable smithing table, you'll need to make your way to the other. Locate the dungeon and find your way to the library. Which, do you mind? Okay. The library. The library. I don't think this is the dungeon. Do I have my compass on? Hang on. Let me find my... Where did I put my thing? Where is my... Where the hell did I put it? The hell? Is it over here? No. No, where did I put my... I'm gonna die, but where did I put my... What the fuck? Where did I put it? Yeah, I'm... Does anyone see my thing? Where's my waystone? Waystone says so it's... Okay, so it is this level, but it says it's oh, is it down here? There it is. Still... Oh, it's because I'm bleeding still. Okay, torch. Structure compass. It was...
This really, I this like, cause it's, oh god, more baby zombies. That's the one behind me. Find me a new one. Hang up. Let me. Seriously. I just finished that. This way? Oh, it's this way. Okay, look, when you... It's really hard to locate. Not locate. Yeah, go through that. Okay, here we go. Do I have blocks? No, but I've got a lot of chickens. Kind of fly. Hang on. Hang on, guys. Oh yeah, my phone's. No, that's not what I wanted. Don't mind that. Ow! There goes my throat. Oh, I hate this old sand. Okay, that's just... That's fine. Sorry, someone's walking in and out the house, it seems like. Bring my mic back down. They're coming to kill? Jackie, what do you mean they're gonna kill? Not Jackie, you're not Jackie. Tim! Why did I call you Jackie? Oh my god, names are getting mixed up. Tim, what do you mean by that? Ignore me. What am I called you, Jackie? My brain's going all over the place. But what do you mean by that, Tim? Keep bullying Tim. I keep messing Tim's name up. Sorry, Tim. But no, seriously, what do you mean by that, Tim? They're gonna kill. Oh. No, it's family. It's my mum and my brother, I think it was. I don't know. It was definitely my brother. So. Also, Minnie wanted to use one of these. Those. The site can't be reached! Because you put a dot, it's like a website. It's like, this can't be reached. It's like, what the fuck did you put a dot in between? Ah! I hate this. Space bar and dots next to each other. What? Oh, are you on your phone or something? Oh, who's that? Someone called. Well, if I knew, there's an admin. I think I looked at an admin. Mobile yet? I was gonna say, no, it's not, but then I realized, hang on, you could have been on mobile. I think I've got an enderman. Yes, I got an enderman after me. Go away. Anyway, it's 2 a.m. I need to sleep. keep up with... Actually, I can't say much. I didn't go to sleep till 3 a.m. Yeah, you might want to get some sleep. There's a ghast. It just shot at me. But also, Tim, sleep. You don't need it. Who needs sleep? No one needs sleep. Trust me. I don't know how much sleep I'm running on. I can check. Let me check. Probably 8 hours. I am running on... Thank you, Tim. But no, I'm running on like 8 hours of sleep. No! You are not... Hi, Tim. You are not spamming hydrate. That's gust. That was a laggy fireball. I can time you out, Briggsy. Go. Go. Up. Up. Why is my backpack not feeding me? Feed me! I got enough chicken to feed me. Why is it not feeding me? That's weird. Hello, Christ. Oh, there we go. Hang on, while I'm here. Ow. Christ, I'll retype. Christa, if you're here, type something. Type something, Christa. Retype. Yeah, it works. Look at your badge. Look at your badge, Christa. Oh, ow. Yeah. I don't want them. I hate so sand valleys. Ow. Ow. Oh my god. Yeah, we're gonna go run on this for a moment. Oh, just for the niceness. I can't see. My hair is in my face. Can you, I don't know if you're here, but can you get Nico to send me that video? She still hasn't sent it. It's been okay. Even though I've had 8 hours of sleep, I've barely been able to, like, get to sleep. Tempted to ban in-game action. Bans. Well, I can't even sprint anyway. Do you know how slow this is? Nico too lazy. Well, you better get her to do it. I want that video. You know. It was a funny video. Sorry, I just got a message. Getting messaged by someone. Let me disable that quickly. Oh, that reminds me, I've got something funny to show you from the Ethan Company of Nico and I. I recommend spamming her. Recommend spamming Nico, okay. I see. I see. Do you need spamming? I'm very... I I need to spam Nico for a video that she she clipped something from Phasmophobia. And it was really funny. It was basically of me getting jump scared by her and someone else. And like I want the video. Cause I can't, so she hasn't posted it or anything. So for starters, hello.
Hello.
And second of all, fuck you, Briggsy.
Okay.
I am live, that's why. Yep, I've been live for 2 hours. They keep spamming hydrate at me. So. Yeah. Yeah, I'm trying to get that video.
Trying to get that video?
I'm trying to get a video from a friend of me getting jump scared in Phasmophobia. Yeah. What the hell, Christa?
What was it, clicks?
Nice. I'm getting.
But the amount of like pillager kill count I'm gonna get after this is actually crazy.
What? Well, oh yeah. I'm somewhere in the other. I've gotta find the dungeon for the unattainable shit.
Oh, it's fun.
Well, I've got 2 vibranium leggings. I've able to take the chest plate off because I died. And then. Okay, Christa. And then. Fucked myself because I also lost my helmet, what was vibranium. So. That was fun.
How good is unobtainium armor?
It should be. It should be the good armor. Should be better than some armor. So.
Because the thing is, it has a shit ton of armor toughness, but when it comes to like armor points, it's just.
13 for chest plate, 8 for helmet, 11 for leggings, 8 for boots.
The thing is, what's with armor toughness? I keep forgetting what the...
15. It's just 15. Yeah,
what does armor toughness do again?
Just makes your armor tougher.
Like, what does... Like, more durability?
Probably. Because yeah. But with unattainable and stuff, it doesn't have a durability? Yeah. I've also got a. Do you know how rare suspicious clay is?
No. I don't really use any of the brush thing.
Because that's the. I found the clip, let me know when you want to watch it. It's Nikki, it's really funny.
You gotta understand, I have over 250 health.
True, I don't, but. I
and
use the
I'm pretty much unkillable. I mean, I think my sword does 72 damage.
Ooh. Wait, which one are you using? Oh, you're using the Awakened Superior.
Yeah.
God. Is that better than...
Yeah, it is. 12, it is. Because the Awakened does 29 damage.
Oh my god.
I mean, the attack speed is better on the yeah. Unobtainium.
But that's a lot just to get that.
Also, you can put augments on it.
Yeah.
I've strength 3 2 times on this. You could probably just spam this.
Hello?
I just like swinging. I just like swinging.
Oh, hello,
more.
Slim. That's technically the only way you can combat, though.
Yeah.
Oh, is this the dungeon? Yeah, it's the dungeon.
We just got pillager forts. Any special?
It's ass. If you don't have enough, if you don't have this, the right armor, you're gonna die so many times.
What in
the Wait. Dungeon?
Mm.
In the other, the underground dungeon. There's just a shit ton of evokers there. So.
Oh, is that just... the one? Might be the one okay. I'm at then.
Yeah. Is it like a castle? On the outside. With like four towers.
Yeah.
Yeah.
How do I get under?
There's in the middle of the statue, the if you dig, like break the wood pieces.
I can break the ancient polish. Would you got a vindicator?
It has to be something that you can break.
Yeah, I can break aha. There we go.
Yeah. If you there is a shit ton of spawners. A shit ton of vindicators. I would be careful. Can you stream? Because I want to see that. What are you gonna go through?
Let me see if it will let me stream and stream at the same time.
Yeah, it works. I vindicate. That's your first evoker spawner. Never mind. Where the fuck are you?
I'm underground.
Wait, what? What? What?
Wait,
what?
How do you do it so they all stack up?
Oh, what, this?
No, I'm talking to Trigger.
Trigger?
From the inventory. You. Yes.
That's Tigger.
Tigger.
What do you mean stack up?
When you open a chest and it's all... Yeah,
like that. Middle mouse.
Just sort the whole thing.
Yeah, it's just sorting the inventory.
Okay.
I do it because it's just a little bit easier just to get all the items quickly.
What I also like about the armor is you can put all
there they are. There they are.
Fucking crazy.
My.
Oh yeah, there's it.
Oh, so many diamonds. Ow.
Yeah, after looting one of these, you're gonna have enough diamonds, emeralds, and
I've got enough gold. Already.
How much?
Like, not off the top of I don't know off the top of my head. I've got to go to the system. I think last time I checked was like 400 or something.
That's nothing, bruv. To get more.
But then I've also got a diamond B, so.
You wanna know how much sparks in me have?
What?
In our system.
How much?
We have about 3,000 diamonds and 3,000 gold.
Oh my god.
You guys have so much better gear than me. Because I've just focused on magic.
Yeah, Jack too.
Yeah.
Well, I'm trying... For me, I focused on trying to get better armor so I can actually survive. So I don't have to die.
Yeah.
It's the best way to do it. Focus on armor, tools, and then you can go into other stuff.
I pretty much just focus on health.
Mm. Oh, don't kill me. Oh my god, there's so many. Oh, how am I dodging all of these attacks? Oh, I want the gold.
But it's golden ingots.
Still.
No, wait. Not ingots, is it nuggets?
I would take the, what's it called? The books, the childhood books.
Yeah, I've got them.
They're crazy. gonna get like chased by like 50 Rexes, so be careful.
Yeah. How did I miss these? That's not why I'm here though. I'm looking for the unattainable, or whatever you say it, smithing template.
Because, wait, okay, so if armor toughness is actually just, like, how much the ability the thing has, it basically just makes the unobtainium armor only a little bit stronger.
Yeah.
Because I pretty much have mending on all of my shit.
I don't know what's on mine. Well, the only thing that doesn't, what's not gonna break, the only thing that's gonna break for me is my helmet. Because I did have not
I hope
have
my helmet breaks.
I'm surprised by the server isn't crashing from the amount of cadages.
Yeah, ooh.
Bada bing, bada boom.
Okay, I have no more room in my backpack.
What life steals in this? 24%.
That's a shame.
I need to get level 300 when it comes to XP. I know that now.
I've got a mob farm, and I don't know how many how much XP I've got, but you can have a look how much is there. But I'm not 100% sure. I know I've got a lot, like 3 tanks full. Of like 32B. Do you have a waystone or something on you?
Hmm?
Do you have a waystone or anything on you?
No. Why?
I don't have room in my inventory.
I do a waystone, like, right here. Right beside me. Because this is my XP farm.
Because I want to get... I'm going to have to put these books away and then just get them later. That's what I'm gonna have to do. Because I didn't realize how much backpack I need. Why do I hear Minecraft music? What else do I not want? Let's come back for these. String that, that. Oh! Let me pop home. Oh, the lag. Uh, gloves not go through? Weird. Oh, no, I need that. Let me put something in. Let me put that back in. There we go. If I teleport to you, do you think I can go through this? Yeah, I probably can. And then there's a waystone here. How'd you get in the Ah, I see how you... Oh, you could have warned me there was a thing right there.
I would.
Just going through and getting these chests. Because I brought more than one backpack this time. You know where the library is in this one?
No.
There should be a library somewhere. Can you stop hitting me? That'd be very nice. Nope, I can't walk through. Nope. Oh, here's the library.
Okay.
How many evokers?
There's loads. There's like no template. That's depressing. Oh, out my way. Here we go. Okay, I'm gonna leave this here. I hope you guys enjoyed, and I will see you guys in the next stream. Bye!